Another deadly pedestrian crash, this one in Wilmington. The crash happened just before midnight on South Heald Street. Police say that at Eyewitness News, a 24-year-old man from Newark tried crossing the street when an SUV hit and killed him. The driver stayed at the scene and is not facing any charges at this time.